Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. My mind is art. And how are you guys? How is lockdown going? I am filming after 2 or 3 months now, and I feel different. I feel weird filming. It's okay. And so in today's video, I'm going to share my June fab bag. Actually मेरा last month for fab bag was May. मेरा subscription May में end हो रहा था, तो मुझे अपना April का तो मिल गया था. I uploaded the video, you can check it out here. Anyway, so May का obviously नहीं possible हो पाया because of lockdown. So अब उन्होंने June का fab bag भेजा है, and they also said that they'll be sending one extra fab bag in like as a compensation. So I don't know if I'll be receiving another fab bag in June, July, in July or not, but let's open and find out. So this is the June's fab bag, and the theme for June's fab bag is beauty thrift fab bag. I mean June beauty thrift fab bag. Yeah, so let's just quickly open and see what all products I have received. Also guys, obviously because of lockdown they were probably unable to procure the materials and procure whatever. They have repeated the bag for June. They have also sent repeated products, and because of which I am very unhappy, because मैं वेट कर लेती एक और महीना, बट मैं एक महीना और वेट कर लेती टू गेट न्यू प्रोडक्ट्स इंस्टेड ऑफ गेटिंग द रिपीटेड प्रोडक्ट्स. ओके, सो नाइस, दिस इज अ पाउच दैट आई हैव रिसीव्ड, एंड ये आई डोंट रिमेम्बर कब, लेकिन हमें ये पाउच मिल चुका है. मेरे को जो पहले लास्ट टाइम मिला था तब इट वॉज ऑफ सिल्वर कलर और गोल्डन कलर, एंड टुडे आई मीन दिस टाइम इट इज ऑफ मरून कलर, एंड दिस इज अ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल कलर. कैमरा पे बहुत ज़्यादा टोमेटो रेड लग रहा है, बट इन रियल इट्स लाइक वेरी मरूनिश. सो एनी वे, इट इज़ अ जिपर बैग, एंड लेट्स सी व्हाट ऑल प्रोडक्ट्स आई हैव रिसीव्ड. सो एज यूजुअल द फर्स्ट टू कार्ड्स, दिस वन इज द इन माय फैब बैग कॉन्टेस्ट, एंड द सेकेंड इज द ब्यूटी थ्रिफ्ट जून फैब बैग एज आई सेड. सो लेट्स सी वन बाय वन व्हाट ऑल प्रोडक्ट्स आई हैव रिसीव्ड. वाओ, ओके, सो दिस इज द फर्स्ट प्रोडक्ट व्हिच आई हैव रिसीव्ड. दिस इज सेंट ड्वेन्स tea tree body wash. It has tea tree oil, eucalyptus oil and peppermint oil. It is sulfate free, anti odor and antibacterial. Wow, this is really nice. Let's smell. It has a very strong smell of tea tree, of course, and this retails for, they don't have prices mentioned on this card, so I don't know how much it retails for. And anyway, this is 40 ml. Oh, it retails for 150 rupees, it has written here. This retails for 150 rupees, and this is 40 ml of product. The next product is this. Mere paas ye abhi bhi rakha hua hai last month ka. This is Blossom Kochar's Aroma Magic White Tea and Chamomile Face Wash. Guys, this is a very good face wash. It smells amazing. बहुत प्यारी खुशबू है इसकी. लाइक इफ़ यू आर रिसीविंग दिस प्रोडक्ट यू आर वेरी लकी. दिस इज रियली गुड, एंड दिस इज हाउ द प्रोडक्ट लुक्स लाइक. इट रिटेल्स फॉर, अगेन द एमआरपी इज इंट मेंशन, हाउएवर द साइज इज 20 ml. दिस इज अ 20 ml फेस वॉश. इट्स रियली गुड, आई एम टेलिंग यू, बहुत ही ज़्यादा अच्छी खुशबू है इसकी. ओके, सो द नेक्स्ट प्रोडक्ट विच आई हैव इज दिस थिंग. दिस इज वॉट, ओ माई गॉड, नो, I received this last month as well, and मेरे पास अभी की अभी पूरी bottle रखी हुई है. Anyway, as I said, I would have waited 1 month extra instead of getting these like repeated products. But yeah, well, okay. So this is the next product. This is Nirvana's 100% pure and natural essential oil. It retails for 1400. At least that is what it says, and this is how the bottle looks like. I received it last month as well. It smells very strong. It has a very strong fragrance to it. The next product is this. I received it, of course, these are repeated products, so I received it in one of my previous fab bags, and it is the same eyeshadow. Good. What is this? This is Bodiography's cream shadow, and this is in the shade Glimmer. I received it in one of my previous fab bags as well, and yaar shade to dusra de dete. It's the same shade, guys. I'll just gift this to someone because I already have this product, and there's no point of having the same eyeshadow, like two of these same eyeshadows. So yeah, and now this is the last product, the makeup of the month, and I'm very excited for this one. And the bag is empty, so let's see how does this look like. It is Sugar's Plush Crush Creme Crayon, and I ordered it in 01, which is Bourbon Brie. I really wanted a brown shade, so I ordered this shade. This is how the packaging looks like. Let's open and see the shade. I'll show you the swatch. Oh yeah, this is a retractable lip pencil, so that was a very good thing. That is a very good thing. Now let's see a hand swatch. Ooh, it's nice. It is a very beautiful chocolate milk color. It is very beautiful. So this is a creamy lipstick, and it's not matte. It has a creamy texture and creamy finish. And I really don't think that it is smudge proof, but anyway, we will do a test, and of course not. Please, I won't recommend you to order Fabbag or to subscribe to Fabbag from the month of June. If you can wait, then please wait till next month. Look at the products, wait for my video, and then decide for yourself, and then order for yourself, because I really won't recommend. अगर आपको यही प्रोडक्ट्स ट्राई करने हैं, लाइक फैबबैग हैज सेंट अमेजिंग प्रोडक्ट्स अर्लियर, बट अब जो मुझे रिपीटेड प्रोडक्ट्स मिल रहे हैं, आई एम रियली नॉट हैप्पी विद दैट. एनीवे, सो दैट्स इट फॉर द वीडियो गाइज. आई होप यू एंजॉयड दिस वीडियो. आई फील गुड आफ्टर फिल्मिंग. आई फील गुड टू फिल्म आफ्टर सो लॉन्ग. आई फील हैप्पी, एंड या दैट्स इट. प्लीज डोंट फॉरगेट टू हिट लाइक, शेयर, एंड प्लीज कमेंट ऑन माई वीडियो गाइज, एंड प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल. बाय.